The new Bessey EZS one-hand clamps are designed to produce industry-leading clamping force, yet be exceptionally user-friendly. The EZS clamp is built around a tough steel bar that has the Bessey trademark hourglass shape that makes it exceptionally rigid. The composite jaws are designed to resist flex under the pressures these clamps can generate. The inner surfaces of the jaws are swept back so they don't interfere with clamping up a project truly square. The large clamping pad surfaces help protect the wood themselves, but with the slip-on covers Bessey includes, goes even further to prevent marking of the wood. One of the things I've never liked about this style of clamp is how often we find the jaws are very badly mismatched. If the parts being clamped up have to be square, this misalignment isn't going to help that at all. The jaws on the Bessey EZS clamps may not be perfectly aligned, but they're very close to it. Another nice feature is the push button release for changing from clamping to spreading modes. To remove the jaw, you push the unlock button and slide it off the end of the bar. Go to the other end of the bar, slip the jaw on until you hear it click into place. Then you can just push the locking button and it'll stay down in its housing and tell you that the jaw is locked in place and ready for use. With the jaws in the spreading mode, squeezing the handles applies pressure outwards. The smooth shape of the clamping handles is very comfortable to the hand. The rubber-like overmold on both of the handles gives you very good grip, makes controlling this clamp very easy. The pressure release trigger is protected so you don't trip it accidentally, but yet it's easy to get to and works very well. The Bessey EZS clamping system uses a large number of very nicely made plates. Also, notice the large diameter chrome-plated springs that enhance the operation of the plates. Bessey also uses a metal pivot pin that rides against these plates and prevent the excessive wear that can happen with composite or plastic pivot points. Most of the clamps currently on the market use fewer plates, smaller springs, and most of them have a plastic or composite pivot point that rubs against the plates. Doesn't seem hard to guess which design is going to work better and last longer. If you use this popular style of clamp, you owe it to yourself to check out the Bessey EZS clamps. As you'd expect from Bessey, these clamps are very well made and a very good value.